Elbette. Ultimate Ninja Storm Revolution. And as you can see, my friend is playing Kuto, and for the cinematic, let's just skip it. Because we see the cinematic. So let's play the Ultimate Ninja Storm Revolution. I have seen that everyone is like so kawaii with my video. My video is so kawaii, so everyone is liking it. Huh. Let's go to the Ninja World Tournament. Oops, let me put the headset. Oh fuck. Really? Let's load it. We were at the D rank, as I remember. So let's just get rid of the D rank. I like the sound. Congratulations on passing the preliminaries. Now you can move on to the main battle. I knew you would make
okay,
it.
So
matter is a little bit fun in the main battle, like before you were in this, please. The main battle will be like 3-man cell battle, chosen to pursue it carefully. When you are ready, speak with me again. I'll see you again shortly. So basically, I got no review. No, not reviews, but no comment. So I am just going like I did, because I was waiting you to say me which item to buy. So, but, and I had no comment. So let's continue. So let's just talk and deal with it. Ready for the main battle? Yes! We will be like D plus, maybe. I don't know how high that make the story. Like, will it be like too many steps, or like how much that we need to take? I don't know, it will be very different. So as we know that it will be a 3 based. So we can have 2 Kakashis. So let's go for the Naruto again, and maybe like we can look some other characters. Like Sai is good too, but I want to go for the Yamato. Can we just pick the other part Kakashi? Nah, come on. Okay, let's go with the Yamato. Edit finished. Yep, we just go for it now.
The winners of the preliminaries have returned.
Uh-huh.
They are all candidates to be called the greatest.
Okay.
They will certainly display.
Oh, we got the team.
Well.
Oh fuck. We are like so cool.
Winning it all is the goal of everyone here. Oh. You just heard the drums indicating the main battle is ready to start.
Oh we fuck, we forget to change the voice to Japanese.
The main battle begins now.
So let's just finish it. Gosh, really? The headset is making me some problems now. So we will going to choose the one that run. So that's okay, we are best with the Kakashi. Go with the Yamato first, then the Naruto, then the Kakashi. Yep. Start battle.
Are you ready? Yes!
So still the orbs. Maybe we can go with the Sasuke. Because I really don't like him that much.
This will be an interesting battle.
Yo, he called him. Let's see what's my. Oh, we. Oh, I remember. I thought we were fighting with him. Don't know. If I fight with him alone, I have really no idea. Let's get the orb. Let's just. I am pretty bad with Sasuke. I really don't want Sasuke to be alive, to be honest. Sasuke is like a bitch. For me. Oh, Yamato. Still the master. I like the way that the chakra is regenerating by himself all the time. You don't need to worry about anything. No, 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 no. No, no. We need to kick him. Yep. Go for that. He done. The tides are in motion. Lifeless one. Sooner than expected. We got 26 milliseconds, and we are almost handling the one. Second one, sorry. I like the combos. It is like, it's very good. Maybe we can change the combos. Yeah, yeah. Like the.
Impressive.
Fuck. Die. We are alone now. So Sasori, I guess. Why can't we just go fast? Thank you. And the character is so imbalanced. Yamato or the bots are so easy. I think the bots are so easy, to be honest. We were able to clear first two. Let's continue with Naruto. We definitely own them. Oh, we are starting. 4,000 and they're like one. Oh my god.
Let the battle begin. This is an interesting battle has begun.
Maybe he is hidden, I don't know. The 5-part one stole the heart of everyone. Oh, you are not going to hit the substitution master Naruto. It was Kakashi, but fuck. Oh my god, he just fucked us. I'm gonna hit my point. Give them back. Why did it move?
This is amazingly one-sided. Just looking at it is making me hurt.
We are giving pain to the jury. The bots are like against all the time. Why didn't you just don't fight? The others were like waiting me to finish the combo. Well, this is good. Oh, everyone's attacking me. Nice. Don't know. Substitution master Naruto. Yeah, I love Shadow Clones. Oh, we weren't perfect like the other one. Ah. Woohoo! We disabled one! Like. Little minute. Second
fight. More exciting than I expected.
The game is so fast paced. I like it. It's not like the other games. It is like you need to do the. Like the story all the time and you need to walk and walk and walk and walk. You just need to go and talk to one and you just get into the battle. It is amazing. So we should go for the Geo. It is the highest one. It might cause me a problem. I'm not going to leave you, Lady Geo. Rescuer of the Gara. Yep. We need to skip the family of them. Ooh, Kakashi's combos are pretty high. Ooh. Oh, they are doing a shield. Why the fuck is everything against? Everyone is against me. Let's just get to orbs.
Amazing.
Lady Chiyo. Come here. Well, I might be wrong with the names, but that's all I can remember. Because I am not watching Naruto for a long time, but it is good to know that there is an anime like that.
The
Oh my god, look at the back. Look at that back. Can we just go for like A or so?
Was a battle that will go down in history. None will doubt that the winner is truly the greatest in the world.
Yep.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I don't know, Iraq. Have we got the achievement?
Now to award the prize to the winner. You can choose what you'd like from here. Please choose.
I believe some good things. Oh, we got the character. Oh, do we need the reward? Ooh, no, we go for the character.
Understood. Please accept the prize.
Okay, give it to me.
Another round of applause for our winner.
That is cool. You have to choose your prize,
and that
which is not
the
in my
end
idea.
Of the tournament. Can we get a final word from you in regards to the tournament, Shikaku?
The Kakashi Demons, the Kakashi Ohms, Naruto sucks.
Let's see. The victor won with a display of power like none other. I'm impressed. In all honesty, you do not come across one like this winner very often.
I see. Thank you very much. The Ninja World Tournament was started with the intent of determining the greatest. Each of the villages participated, growing the tournament to the size it is now. We believe that through the tournament, everyone in the world has felt a strong bond with each other. Shikaku, thank you very much for your commentary.
No, thank you.
Commentary provided by Shikaku Nara. Announcements provided by me, Shizune, and me, Mabui. Thank you very much. The Ninja World Tournament now comes to a close.
Ah, don't
now,
do it.
Until we meet again.
No, if you close it, oh fuck, really? Do we need to do like side quests? We'll do nice fireworks, by the way. But come on, not finished. Thank you. We got this ranked as usual. Why do we have zero medals? Bonus requirements, doesn't mean anything to me. Chicago Rental. Yay! We've got 3 medals. Aha. Okay. Part 1 Naruto. Acquisition open in the chain. Character now usable as leader support and network clone. Okay. Part 1 Sakura. Acquisition of an is battle of achieved. Character can be used as leader support and network clone. Sasuke, Mush. Achieve character, okay.
Look at the ultimate Jutsu video. Need to watch it.
Need to see how we can watch it. Oh, you got a D rank clear. Achievement. Hell yes. Oops.
Saving. Saved.
So kawaii. Wow. So how we do it? You just create online battle? What if you could just go for the Ninja World Tournament again? Oh, we get the Ender story, Mecha Naruto story. That could be good. Oh, but I really want to leave it like this. And we will be continuing with the Mecha Naruto story. Because I really want to see how the Mecha Naruto come up. So I hope you enjoyed it and see you in the next chapter.